And he stopped.
Of course he's dead, the dosage was too large.
You killed the No, I did not.
I gave him life.
What's up, fucking LA? It's good to be back here again. I want to thank Evan and Ryan for bringing this back, man. This one goes over to all the horror movie maniacs in the audience. It's about a movie called The Bloodsucking Freaks. It's called Drooling Freaks. Thank you. And so for the sentence, our brother Oscar Cabrera. This one is called The Blood Seekers. Thank you. Fuck us outside, all the fuck is in the tents outside. Drill the killer.
I tell you what, there's no job in the world, and I know worth getting out of bed in the morning for. And I know something else that's good for jobs that give you a pain in the neck. This good old little bottle right here. Have a drink, buddy. Hey, come on, Mr. Cooler now. Come on, don't get excited. What do you got, problems or something? What do you got, problems with your old lady? Ah, I thought so, huh? She's taking you across the cold, giving you a hard time. Well, I'll tell you something. I got the same problem myself, man. And I got one word of advice for you. I would...
Thank you.
sex workers have to share with the skinless. Who the fuck would be playing with you again tonight, man?
Thank you. still live here.
They're out of the place.
They don't know what they just remember. Remember that they want to be in here.
Who the hell are they?
They're us, that's all. There's no more room in the house. What? This is something my granddaddy used to tell us. You know Mukongo? Granddad was a priest in Trinidad. He used to tell us, when there's no more room in hell, the dead will walk here.
Thank you everybody for coming out tonight. I fucking love you, man. This is the last one for Thank you. Good night.